Hey, so editing Emmy here. I just realized that I forgot to film an intro for this video, so here's the intro. This video is about how I fixed my Haku cosplay. I bought it about a year ago, and it came in the mail way too big, and I finally got everything in order, and I fixed it all, so that's basically what this video is about. So anyway, on to the actual footage.
Alright, first things first. I got this costume in the mail about a year ago, and it was way, way, way too big. What I did was I've already off-screen put my pins in, so I'm just gonna talk about what I did from the ground up. For the pants and the sash, I didn't need to do anything to them at all, which was nice. So at least I know that I wear, like, a men's large in Asian sizes. Cool. However, I think the sash is just a little too dark for me. I think at a later date, I will the sash more of a lavender color, ditch that dark purple and just go for a lavender, but the pants hit fine, so that was a good thing. I am aware that for Spirited Away, they're using a lot of traditional clothing, and a lot of that traditional clothing has a lot of layers, and they tie together instead of elastic and all those things, and I feel like at a later date, I will go back and make it more authentic, but right now, I just don't really care. This undershirt was a little too big, like everything else, and so I took it in about an inch. I was just kind of eyeballing it as I went along. It's honestly a really simple fix. If you have like basic sewing skills, this wouldn't be too hard to fix up. Now for this white part, I was actually really nervous about because it was actually really long in the sleeves, and it sat more of like a cold shoulder top instead of a little peekaroo that we see in Haku's outfit. I'll insert a picture here. See, it's just a little peek. It's not the whole shoulder. It's just a little peek. So I went through and I pinned up the sides really closely and hemmed up the sleeves really well. I really took care to make sure that it was completely, totally even before I started sewing anything. I checked and double checked and triple checked and just all the checking. And then once again, I just took up the sides about an inch maybe, just eyeballing it. And when it was all done, it fit really nicely. So I am very happy with how this project turned out. And now we'll go to the sewing montage. Woohoo! Enjoyed how the top stitching looked on the sleeve. At first I wasn't going to do that, but then I decided to do a little top stitch at the ends, and I just really enjoyed how it looked, so I did it on the other side too. Thank you. here's the reveal. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in my next video.